I Strike Productions.
You gotta get this motherfucking money, you hear me? A lot of these niggas be hating on a nigga and shit. Fuck you if you don't like me. I ain't put no cut on nothing. Never did. Look! Fuck. I'm a real nigga, I'm a still real nigga. I ain't gonna change. Nothing. Fuck you. I'm a nigga, you know, I don't like punk. That's just me. Now I gotta be expressing myself, you know what I'm saying? Just showing motherfuckers, you know, what type of person I am. You know what I'm saying? Maybe y'all get like a little mess up. Alright, I see what type of nigga he is. You gotta fuck with him or I don't. If you don't, they got some niggas I don't like. You never know. If I was some nigga, I might not like me. But if I knew me in the inside, if I was another nigga and I knew shit about me that I know, then I know I love me. I'd be like, well, that's a real nigga, man. Fuck this word, that's a real nigga. You know what I'm saying? Stand up there. That nigga get busted with you or whatever. Never got a fuck about just saying shit. Fuck you, nigga. I'd do a billion years behind with my tongue. Fuck you. Straight up. I learned the no snitch rule when I was motherfucking. Matter of fact, when I was about 6, you hear me? I ain't gonna even lie. Don't tell on your brother and your sister. And I look at everybody that I fuck with, that I'm cool with, my brothers and my sisters. And I never turn on them. I never been break up old, you hear me? I'm just that type of nigga. But I can't make you like me just because I'm a real nigga. You might not like real niggas. You might like fake niggas. You know what I'm saying? So you might like a nigga that, for instance, say he done did so much shit, but ain't do shit. But he's a storyteller. He's telling the fucking story. That's what he do. He's an actor. A real nigga talking. Y'all might like that. He ain't really living that life. I'm a nigga that's talking about it and I live it. Now, why the fuck I can't talk about it if I live it? Boy, they gonna take another nigga out the hood that know me to talk about my life, and then y'all gonna like that. And this game all fucked up. Wait till they get a hold of this shit that I'm talking about. Wait till they get a hold of me.